Hello, my name is Omar Rafiq, and I'd like to welcome you to the demonstration of the SpaceNet Emergency Communications Vehicle. The Emergency Communications Vehicle will give you the ability of providing intranet and internet access, voice over IP, radio over IP, video, and basically anything that can be digitized. To deploy the satellite, we will come and press the start or run button on the satellite controller. This will deploy the satellite. Once the satellite is fully deployed, it will use an onboard GPS to determine its location. It also uses a compass to determine due south. Once it has done that, the next step is to use a pre-programmed satellite, and it will locate that satellite, peek on that satellite, and lock onto that signal. At that point, it knows exactly where it's located, and it will then go to the satellite we've programmed. The satellite that we've programmed in this particular vehicle is 121 West, which is Echo Star 9. Once the antenna has locked on to the outbound signal, you will then notice that the receive lock light comes on the satellite router slash modem. This will indicate that we've locked on to the outbound signal being transmitted from our data center. The next thing that will happen is the satellite controller will then send the GPS coordinates, the longitude and the latitude, from the controller down to our modem. Then the sync light will come on our modem. That will indicate that we've synchronized and been authenticated with the network management server sitting in our data center. The last and final light that comes on will be the online light. Once that has come on, we are now fully functioning and we are able to start our demonstration. So now that the four lights are on, that entire process takes approximately 10 minutes or less. The first thing I'd like to demonstrate is internet access. Now, this could also be intranet access. We would need some type of backhaul to your data center to provide access to your intranet. But currently, we're going to do accessing the SpaceNet website. We are going to go to www.spacenet.com. Okay, so the next thing I'd like to demonstrate is voice over IP. We'll be using a Cisco voice over IP phone, and I'll call my cell phone from it. Testing. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. That was a demonstration of voice over IP. The next thing I'd like to demonstrate is the radio over IP. The Raytheon ACU-2000 provides interoperability amongst dissimilar radios, UHF, VHF, 800 megahertz, voice over IP, cellular, even hardline phones can communicate to each other through this ACU-2000. So what we're going to do is we're going to actually place a call from this UHF radio to a VHF radio over the satellite network. Hummer audio check, come in, over. And that concludes the demonstrations. The next step is to stow the dish. To stow the dish, on the satellite controller, we hit the minus button once, and then press it again and hold it down for 2 seconds. And now the dish will be stowing. It takes approximately 5 to 7 minutes for the dish to fully stow. And that concludes the demonstration of the SpaceNet Emergency Communications Vehicle. I hope that you've enjoyed the presentation and it was informative. Thank you. Get your
open for adventure, and whatever comes our way. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving place. Buy all of the guns and pumps and explode into space. I like smoking lightning. Heavy metal thunder. Racing with the wind. And the feeling that